there cannot be more brilliant and golden moment in the life of followers of Dr. Ambedkar to have been present in the very same university where he has been considered as the most brilliant.
He studied here, and after that he came back to India. He started his fighting against the colonial system in India. Throughout his life, he always giving priority to the depressed people like us.